Welcome back. CBI officials raided booking counters at Margao, Thivi, Perne and Karmari railway stations on Tuesday. Three bogus agents were detained for selling railway tickets at a higher price in Margao. A team of six CBI officers conducted the raid. This raid was conducted as a part of nationwide drive against ticket scams at various railway stations across India.
It was a sudden raid by the CBI officials in Goa. Early morning, a team of six CBI officers headed by CBI Inspector A.K. Dabas raided Thivim, Karmali, Margao and Penne railway stations. The raid was conducted on a tip-off on railway employees assigned at the reservation counters demanding extra money from the people to get the reservation confirmed. Though additional trains are brought into service during the festive season, people are still craving to get the reservation. It was learned that to get extra money from confirmation of tickets, railway employees have hired many people to stand in the queue for reservation. Three bogus agents were detained by the officers for selling tickets at the higher price. Reporter Samir Bhatt for Prudent.
New Dabolim terminal will open on 3rd December and not the 19th. Dabolim MLA Mervyn Godino has announced new dates for the opening of the new terminal. The terminal will be inaugurated on 3rd December and will be fully functional on the 13th of December, that is on the birthday of CM Parikar. These dates were formally announced by Mervyn quoting Civil Aviation Ministry.
Our Civil Aviation Ministry decided kela ki ye inauguration 3rd December datle mun at 1 o'clock, even timing decide kela asa. So since it is a central government project, obviously they have precedence. And 3 tarike ek orache a new terminal inaugurate datle. Further directions are that it should be fully operational by 13th December, within the next 10 days. Teni sangla best soft opening kele mun jayna 10 disam bitor ye fully operational core mun teni sangile asa.
Mervyn confidently claimed that the airport is the baby of Civil Aviation Ministry and that Dabolim Airport will not be closed at any cost.
Dabolim Airport has come to stay forever. After experiences of other states where after new airport came, old airport was closed, we are aware of this problem that such a thing can happen. That's why we are more vigilant. So the question of somebody trying to take Goa and Goans for a ride by closing down Dabolim Airport does not arise at all.
CM Parikar had earlier informed that the new terminal of Dabolim Airport is expected to be open from 19th December and fully operational from 26th January. CM had also expressed a possibility of preponement in schedule. But the Civil Aviation Ministry now has a revised opening schedule. Reporter Dishant Parab for Prudent.
Chandigarh and Haryana won the men's and women's titles at the National Shooting Ball Championship in Morji. Chandigarh beat Maharashtra in men's final, while Haryana won against Vidarbha in the women's title clash. The tournament was organized by Shooting Ball Association of Goa under the aegis of SHE and Shooting Ball Federation of India.
This once again, the winner from the player of Maharashtra, once again, quickly from the player of Chandigarh.
और आज ये 32वीं नेशनल है, इसमें हमारी टीम ने और पूरे सभी खिलाड़ियों ने बहुत अच्छा प्रदर्शन किया और ये जीता, इसकी हमें खुशी है। 32वीं नेशनल की चैंपियन बनी है चंडीगढ़ टीम। मैं पूरी टीम को बधाई देना चाहूँगा, गोवा के ऑर्गेनाइजर को बधाई देना चाहूँगा, इन्होंने इतना अच्छा आयोजन किया और उसके लिए मैं सभी का शुक्रगुजार हूँ। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent.
तुम्ही पळीतात प्रुडंट.